To assemble the power plug for the loop receiver, you simply raise this leg until you hear the click, and then lift the red earth pin all the way up until you hear the click. You then have a 3-pin standard plug to fit in any socket.